So I've been hearing this, or two stags in here, hee-hawing and the odd single call, so I come round below them and then snuck up here and got to about their level, same level, so if I needed I could sidle straight into them, and the wind's been not too bad blowing downhill. So I got to this ridge and sat down there and waited about maybe 10 minutes, and then I heard a ripper hee-haw from maybe only 100 out here. So I got into a good spot and let out two mews, and then heard nothing, and in probably 3 minutes I see the stag sneaking into me, and so he was uphill a bit, so I gave him a few more mews so he knew where I was. And so he snuck in on the other side of this log here, tried to sneak into me, and he come right down, got to behind a big tree and waited there for about a minute, and I was thinking, oh, have I blown it? But then nah, he stepped out through a perfect gap where I was already lined up on at about 15 meters, and I'd give him one in the shoulder, front of the shoulder, and it felt good. And I heard him crash up here, and I thought he crashed off a lot further, so I was a bit bloody nervous looking for his blood trail, and I found his blood trail just there. Tracked him up, and I'm tracking his blood trail, and I got to like right here, look up, and there he is. Public land 8-pointer. Perfect pepperwood country to get him in. This fella did about a 5-call hee-haw, 4 or 5, can't remember. But the big boy's still out there somewhere. Did a 7 hee-haw call. But I'm still wrapped. He's obviously not the main fella, but he's an 8-pointer, so I'm happy he is. Come back later and bone them out.